In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God. In him was life, and the life was the light of men, and the light shineth in darkness. The angel Gabriel visits Mary to foretell the birth of Jesus. The Visitation of the Holy Spirit, whereby Mary conceived.
Thank you.
Mary and Joseph make their way to Bethlehem. Perhaps she rode on a donkey. The birth of Jesus. The Word was made flesh. The River Jordan, where Jesus is baptized into his ministry. As he goes up out of the water, he sees the Spirit of God descending upon him like a dove. Jesus calls his disciples. He goes about healing people and teaching about the kingdom of God. The jealous Pharisees plot against him. Jesus' last teaching to his disciples. They sing a hymn and go out to the Mount of Olives. His disciples see Jesus led away. The agony and the nails. Centurion who had stood by him said, "Truly, this was the Son of God." the disciples' fear and anguish. Jesus appears to them and reminds them of their calling. The Ascension. While they beheld, he was taken up, and a cloud received him out of their sight. The house-to-house preaching of his disciples, begun in the first century, is taken up in the 20th. The great and terrible day of the Lord. foretold in many prophecies, which begins with the darkening of the light. The song of praise and the dance of joy of those delivered.